All right, guys, another Christmas-themed illustration on the iPad. Let's get into it.